his new streaming service, which just basically, like, I think I've talked about it a little bit in a different episode, but today there's some new news that came out, which say basically they've shown the user interface, shown a bit of the things that will be on it, and they've shown the pricing, which is the main thing, which I'm really happy about, because it's basically £60 a year for Disney Plus's streaming service, £60 and some change. And that's really, like, I think that's the cheapest streaming service I can think of at the moment. And it's got, for, I mean, what they have, Disney's Disney. Like, we don't know everything they'll have at the moment, but we do know that all Marvel movies will be on it, all Star Wars, all, like, old Disney and Pixar movies and new Disney and Pixar movies will be on it, which is a lot of things. I mean, people are not going to cancel their Netflix subscriptions, but they might do it in the future, but probably not yet. But yeah, I think, yeah, Disney, it's called Disney Plus, and Robert Iger basically showed a screenshot of it on Twitter, and the user interface looked great. But yeah, the only thing, the downfalls of it is it's only Disney stuff. Like, Netflix is not a production company, so they can have different production companies partner up with them, and I don't know how that's going to work with Disney. But apart from that, I really like the idea of it, I really like the price of it, and I think it's going to be successful just based on the factor of, like, the superhero side of it. And if superhero movies are not, are going to, because Disney, they have pulled, like, Daredevil and Jessica Jones from Netflix, they might pull superhero movies off it. And if they do, and Disney Plus is the only place to do it, it'll be great, because it won't be great for people who have Netflix, but it will be good for the price. But on the downside, it is another streaming service, another thing to pay for. So yeah, that's my thoughts on the Disney Plus streaming service. So I've generally, I'm mixed on it, but I am optimistic about it. So yeah, so that was today's episode of Movie Madness. I hope you enjoyed it. My name's Ed, this is Movie Madness, and I hope you guys have a great evening. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. And yeah, thanks for watching.